chair. He could get it. Hooks the leg. Hey! And Edge looking to capitalize. 619 again. Wait! And a 619 to Vicky. Vicky Guerrero just took the bullet for her lover Edge. Spear! And Edge retains the title. Is the world champion because of this undying love from Vicky Guerrero.
For the physical and the mental torment that he caused you to have, Rey Mysterio owes you an apology.
Rey, I demand an apology tonight.
Vicky, I think...
I am so tired of your excuses.
I'm just trying to...
You disgust me.
I'm here to explain my side of the story. Please. I almost forgot. I'm sorry.
On the eve of Edge defending his world championship against Rey Mysterio, this may be the night that Edge asks the question of Vicky Guerrero.
It's the kind of question that a man asks his lady when he's in love. I thought that World Heavyweight Championship was the most important thing in the world to me. But I've found something that's more important. So, Vicky, Vicky, will you be my wife?
Yes! Yes, I will!
I just wanted to come out here and personally congratulate you. Now that you're engaged, I seriously hope that you're thinking of dropping the Guerrero name, because as of right now, you're disgracing it.
Who the hell do you think you are talking to my fiance that way? You apologize to this woman because if you don't, after No Way Out, you'll be the one in that wheelchair.
I think I'm through apologizing. Since you say you love Vicky so very, very much, let's see how much you love her after I beat you at No Way Out and become the new world champion.